Greenland, it's Shelley Lynchell 78 for Diabetes Blog Week, and I'm doing a blog today called Diabetes and the Unexpected. And what the unexpected is to me is anything that, like forgetting your test strips, your meter, insulin, anything like that, that you unexpectedly forgot when you're either leaving for work, school, going out, etc. Also, one of the things that I've actually was found unexpected was all the support that I get when doing my vlogs, though, is something else, though, that I never would have thought of. So, that's one of the other unexpected things. But also being diagnosed in general for me was unexpected. Back in 2007, I was diagnosed. So that's one of the unexpected things of diabetes. So I just wanted to do a quick vlog for the first one for Diabetes Blog Week. And I will be back tomorrow. And thanks for Karen for making this the Diabetes Blog Week for the 8th year. This is my 3rd year, and hope to see everyone tomorrow. And tomorrow's also my birthday, so thanks.